Gates drops down. What a great start by Nicole Duncan on the outside. She moves herself across and Dan Fleming's on the inside. They form themselves a single file heading down the first straight into the first turn now. As they come around, as Nicole Duncan already got two lengths on them, bringing down the second straight now. This is your 14 girls final. Here they are, Nicole Duncan, Danielle Fleming. Then we go back to Sienna Geddes. We'll pick up Claudia Power, Talia Pitstock and Hayley Morris out there as well as they turn around and head that second turn. It looks like Nicole Duncan, she's cleared out and heading for home already. She's around the final berm and heading down the final straight. Nicole Duncan, she'll take the win. Danielle Fleming, she'll pick up the two. And we've got Sienna Geddes in there for the three. And what a great battle for the four and five.